Here we go. Oh, hit Ornn. Fuck up. Okay, nice. Not even close, bitch. I thought she might have already used her flash though. But no, I guess Swain wasn't low enough. Oh shit, wait. Not even close. Not even freaking close, man. Holy shit. This went way too well, man. Get out, Swain.
Do you sell earplugs too? Winners don't duck.
Is that a GG? Hopefully. Wait, that was a Nunu mid gank. I just realized that wasn't even our jungler. What the hell? Ow. Wait, my E didn't even go off. Oh god. Did he just say- Oh, Ornn just hit level 3. Ornn didn't have his fucking knockup thing, man. Then all of a sudden he knocks me off because he just randomly leveled up. Fuck me, that sucks. Also, Ezreal, I think he dashed into the fucking brush. But my E didn't even cast on him. So awkward. Get him, Swain. God, that champion is so broken. Should have timed my lost auto better. That would get the lost hit. Oh well.
Let's Oh, whoops. Ow.
Oh, right, I got BF sword. Got it back. Oh, well. He got the last hit this time. No! Fuck, I didn't have mana for W. That blows. God damn it.
The Mesral had heal as well. Well, could have been a little bit faster.
Oh, how did he get that? I guess his ult. Ah, he got both kills, goddammit. Oh well. Bloodthirster first item, is it better than shield something item? Probably if you intend to go Kraken Slayer second, yes. Which I do. Okay, this is an easy triple for me. Or is it? Hang on. Oh, fuck me. Hang on. Okay, now she should die as well. Let's go. Why isn't she using her Qs? What? Why didn't she just charm me? She waited for the charm to end before attacking me.
Ooh, I like the look of this, baby. Sometimes outnumbered, never out.
What rank is this? Normals. Hey, Sparkle. It's weird because shield bow feels like it was made for Tristana, no, it feels like it was made for playing against Tristana. Alright, Evelynn. Oh, come on. Okay, nice. Good shit. Oh no. Oh no, another tower shot. Oh, I thought I was done taking tower shots. Unlucky. BT so much better now? Yep.
Who wears a helmet? You got everything to lose. Every day that I say, lose my mind a little more.
Now to go get Kraken Slayer. When did that Ezreal get 7 kills? Good question. Nobody on our team is even in thing. He's just picking up every single kill that happens near him, I guess. Whereas I, on the other hand, have 7 assists. Wait, oh god. No, fuck me, dude. That blows. That wasn't the Roman damage. Oh, he's building tank, that's why. Yeah, but that really sucks that I got tower aggro from hitting Ezreal with E, even though I didn't do damage. I kinda wish it wouldn't draw aggro, Yuri, because I mean, that means it draws aggro twice. Once when you hit them, or like when you, you know, put the spell on them, but then again when it actually deals the damage. It feels like it shouldn't really be doing or drawing aggro until you actually do damage. Hello, Evelynn. Ooh, shit. Oh, no. Nope. Black House Wind is 53 CS, by the way. Even through the barrier. Oh, I needed one auto. Gotcha. Oh shit. Ow. No, oh, biggie. Does he have Bork? He does. Interesting. Okay, Evelyn. Oh my lord, he really burst me without me noticing. What the fuck? My bad. Man, items do so much damage on their own now. guy literally did as much damage to me with his items as he did with his actual Qs. Jesus. Ow. Not even close. GG.